take you out to the NBC2 Alert Center where we just got a brand new update. Take a look right here. It just came down in the last 20 minutes. This is the tweet. I want you to read it here with me. It says, effective immediately, the Department of Business and Professional Regulation is suspending on-premises consumption of alcohol at bars statewide. And again, effective immediately, these are the folks who would actually issue that license for you or renew it. We're working to confirm exactly who is going to essentially enforce this. A lot to uncover here. I'll monitor in the NBC2 Alert Center. Christina, thank you.